'Twas the day before Christmas, and all through the halls, not a creature was stirring or licking their paws. The man was quite lonely and wanted some care from a mini-sized golden with comfort to share. Then he heard a loud knock, so he opened the door. "We brought you a puppy to love and adore." The man was so happy to welcome his guest with warm wishes sent from GoldenQuest.